Economic inequality is Ireland's greatest weakness. So we need a change of economic direction. Our challenge is to convince people that the economy could be and can be better than it is. The benefits of the economy should be shared more fairly for low-paid workers and for those parts of the country geographically that have been left behind. And the economy should be more sustainable in every sense. Our economy is once again the fastest growing in Europe, and we pat ourselves on the back as we did in the past. But nearly a quarter of all workers are in low-paid jobs. Our public debt is falling, but Fine Gael is mismanaging our public finances. Unemployment has fallen, but many people only have part-time employment or work in precarious jobs and are far from achieving real, full, meaningful employment as we would understand it. Unemployment is over 6% in parts of the country and over 8% in my own region of the South East. Labour has always argued that good jobs are the cornerstone of an equal society, and good jobs are the best way out of poverty. And that's still true.